Most of the local recurrences in breast cancer occur where the tumor was originally. There's recent data that in certain women with small tumors and no nodal involvement, the whole breast need not be irradiated, and that just the tumor site should receive radiation. This is called partial breast irradiation. This can be done in three different ways, and the treatment time can be shortened from 6 weeks down to 5 to 7 days. The other benefit of this treatment is that the lung and heart may receive less radiation. One way is to place thin tubes or catheters into the site of the biopsy cavity under ultrasound guidance. This can be done with either a local anesthetic or a general anesthetic. This is called a breast implant. These catheters stay in the breast for about 7 days. You will come to the radiation department twice a day, and a tiny radioactive seed is inserted into the catheter, left there for a few minutes, and then retracted into a lead safe. The patient goes home after each treatment and wears a special bra to keep the catheters in place. This form of treatment is called brachytherapy. A second method is to insert a balloon-like device called a mammosite into the tumor cavity. The balloon is inflated to conform to the cavity. Again, you'll come to the radiation department and a small radioactive seed is inserted into the mammosite. A third way of delivering partial breast irradiation is to use external beams using 3D conformal planning. This will treat the lumpectomy cavity using multiple radiation beams focused on the tumor cavity. This technique avoids the additional surgery needed in brachytherapy. If this technique is used, you will lie in a semi-reclined position with your arms above your head. The linear accelerator will then deliver the radiation from 4 or more directions, focusing a high dose of radiation on the lumpectomy cavity. These treatments are safe and painless. Recently, a nationwide trial sponsored by the NSABP, the National Surgical Adjunctive Breast and Bowel Project, and RTOG, the Radiation Therapy Oncology Group, has opened, in which women with early stage breast cancer are randomly assigned to either whole breast irradiation for 6 weeks or partial breast irradiation for 5 days, using one of the three described techniques. If you're eligible for this nationwide study, your doctor will discuss this with you.